What's going on, guys? We are back with some more Ghosts of Tsushima.
Sign of Mongols. Where is it?
How dare you! Young master. I feared you were dead.
As soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now, thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits, nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's. My armor.
Refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe.
Yes, ma'am. Ghost from the past.
I noticed there's a...
This man might be the one...
Come this way. Get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds, gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda, but we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Musical.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boy since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
I
used to meditate here. All things pass away.
Oh shit.
Get inside.
Are you cowards?
Lord Sakai.
Are you all right?
You butchered them. Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that. Still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord. Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother father taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember, you and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Fuso and I, we'd spend all day reenacting the Battle of Dunnoda.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry, I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go get your reeds.
Looking for me?
Damn, I have to kill them all those pets. Back here. I guess I'm a pussy.
Perfect for a blowgun. I'll get these to Yuriko.
Thank you.
me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come. I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
Nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle. Like you were the Shogun himself.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
A gozo mat and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
Oh.
Don't eat the seeds, they're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh. I know. Remember how we gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master. The seeds. Crush them. Make a paste and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need. It's done.
You're sure he came this way? The old woman has a camp around here somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko. See if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sagamune and the others.
I just want his head. A price that goes with it. How much longer?
Show mercy!
Are you hurt, young master?
Don't worry.
Thank you.
dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... What were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful. Good noble.
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
More of Yuzo's traitorous men, spilling innocent blood, working with the Mongols.
I have family near the inn near Akashima Coast, my lord. I hope they're safe.
I'll find the inn and deal with these traitors.
I work on all kinds of armor. Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements.
Goodbye.
Yeah, by the start of next episode, I'll probably have it. Probably have the summer.
People outside the town walls.
The Mongols have surrounded Yarikawa. No one can get in.
Recruiting Lord Shimura's old rivals was never going to be easy. But now...
Now they need allies too. Think about it.
We help them drive off the Mongols, and they help us. I need their word before I fight for them. And we can't even get into their city.
Yes, we can. There's a hidden entrance.
From when we were children. Even if it's still there, we can't reach it.
It's worth a try.
I know a place we can scout for a way around the Mongol siege.
It's strange being back after so many years. Everywhere I look, back memories.
And try not to look so hard.
Were you here when the Yarikawa rebellion broke out?
No. We left years earlier. When we were children.
Did your parents move you?
Something like that.
That doesn't sound good.
They're heading for town.
Let them pass.
They're clear. This way.
To see this.
You've seen worse.
But this was home.
I had the same fears about returning to Omi village. But you have to face your past.
Our home.
Surrounded by the enemy.
Yarikawa doesn't stand a chance.
Where's the hidden entrance?
See that river near the town walls? Get us that far, and I'll do the rest.
We can't sneak past an army. And even if we find an entrance, what if the Mongols see us? We'll sentence the town to death.
Tucker, I stake my life on your metalwork. Now it's your turn to trust me.
Yes, my lord. I don't see how we can make it to the river.
We'll find a way. They'll take the fight to the Mongols. Draw them off.
Please, no.
Tucker's right. Too risky.
The walls won't keep this many Mongols out. Azamo Bay fell. Yarikawa will too.
I know these people. They'll choose death before slavery. The hidden entrance used to be over there, behind that white tree.
Let's hope the Mongols haven't found it. We just have to find a way through the camp.
Once we reach the water, it should be easy to find the entrance without being spotted.
That's our plan? Sneak through the biggest Mongol camp I've ever seen? Then hope the secret entrance we used as children is still there?
Stay close, Tucker.
Count on it.
Let's go.
Can't believe I'm risking my life coming back to this dump.
This was your idea.
I need to prove my worth to your uncle. Earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
We were too young to know who it really was. Jericho was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of price to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault. Young to know how it really was. Jericho was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
Эндээс бултар чадахгүй. Энд тэр самурай болтой. Алдаа төрдөө.
Zipsy get big!
Okay, so we'll try that way. That did not work.
To prove my worth to your uncle, earn us passage off this island.
I loved it here.
You were too young to know who it really was. Jericho was an ugly place for a girl without a handful of rice to her name.
Is that why you left?
No. I got us in trouble.
It wasn't your fault.
Hmm?
there was a love.
Shimura Samurai. Shimura always loves
me. Interesting choice.
Yeah, it didn't matter anyway.
And one was a Yarikawa samurai, and the other was a
Shimura samurai. Shimura always lost.
Interesting choice. Probably why they've held out this long.
When we get up there, let me do the talking.
It's your hometown.
Who are you? How did you get in?
My brother and I were born here.
Did the Mongols see you?
No. We're here to talk about this.
First, tell me the name of the dead samurai you saw here. He's not a thief. He's the ghost. I'll take you to Ujima-san, but mind your step. We're all armed here. Run and tell the steward! Right away!
Ujima-san, what was the name of Lord Yarikawa's youngest son? My uncle disbanded their clan when he defeated them.
The family still runs things here. Unofficial. Your uncle put down a rebellion and created a generation of people who hate Clan Shinra.
The Mongols are crossing the bridge! You three, follow me and stay close.
What's going on?
A disturbance at the main gate.
That can't be good.
It's their leader! Are they going to attack?
We'll find out what they want.
Anmar Min, people of Yarikawa! I am Temuge, leader of this war band. I learned your speech, so I may offer you a future. Open your gates before my camp flies the black flag, and you will know. Great mercy. Refuse, and you will know terrible misery. Choose your future, Yarikawa.
They're leaving. Let's go. If Yarikawa surrenders, Lord Shimura won't get his army.
Don't worry. They're too stubborn to surrender.
If they don't, it will be a bloodbath.
They need my uncle as much as he needs them. United, we can beat back the invaders.
People here have bad memories of Lord Shimura.
If they're going to survive, Yarikawa needs to let go of the past.
Easier said than done.
Ujima-san knows you're here.
You two go ahead. I want to check on the swordsmith.
Lord Sakai.
Ujima-san Yarikawa.
I never thought Lord Shimura's nephew responsible for the ghost. You best be careful, or he'll punish you, as he punished my once great family.
For inciting rebellion against your Jito.
That was years ago. We've all got bigger problems now.
Who's this? Your servant?
I was born here.
Yet you're aiding Clan Shimura.
No, I'm fighting for Lord Sakai, for the ghost.
We can help break the siege outside your walls. In return, Lord Shimura requests your help.
The Mongols want to conquer the mainland. They will lose interest in us. And Yarikawa will survive. Like we always do.
That could have gone better.
Let's find Taka. And
Ujimasa is a fool.
I'm convinced.
The whole island's burning, and Yariko was next. If that doesn't convince him, nothing will. Haka used to visit this swordsmith every day. If there was any leftover metal, he'd let my brother pretend to make swords.
Swordsmith remembered you?
Shinsuke passed away. That's his son. How did it go?
Ujimasa thinks they can outlast the siege.
The smith told me all the best archers left to fight the Mongols, against Ujimasa's orders. They've been missing for days.
If we find these archers, they may help us break the Mongol siege and win the town's support.
Meet me in old Yarikawa when you can. We'll look for them there.
And show Yarikawa how to fight back.
Okay, cool. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Good one, and I'm out. Bye.